Howdy, y'all. I'm Bunny Barnes. Welcome to 2 for Friday at 4, number 35. Wow, we got lots of people here. No, I don't know what that tune is. It's something I've been working on. Maybe you can help me name it. I don't usually write tunes, but that sounded like a pretty little thing. I'm working in drop D tuning, and I thought, let's just try to do a little Raleigh-type coming into the room music and see if I can get something together. So Slim, first man into the room. Carol Pred, hi, happy Friday. Barb, hey, Barb Garcia, I miss you too. Warren's going to do my two for next year. Next week. Maybe next year too, Warren. And Debbie Freed from North Carolina. Are the kids there? Is Anton there? I hope so. Thanks for tuning in. Scott, hey, Scott. Hope you're doing well. Rich Fowler, good to see you. Toby, my West Coast hostess with the mostest. Joe Cat. Hey, Joe Cat. Sorry I've been missing the Casey Alley things. Just so much going on. Dave Mason, listening from Scotland. Oh, thank you so much. Far and wide. Helene, hi, the other part of Fowler. Good to see you. Michael Wilds, very nice. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Chris, my camp buddy. Jan is traveling to see Tommy, so she won't be here today. Thank you. It's a pretty tune. And that's what my husband just said. So thanks so much. Rüdiger. Hello. Hi. Welcome. And Margie. Hey, Margie. Haven't seen you for a while either. Leslie. Hi. Thanks so much for all you joining. Johnson Hogg. Hope you're feeling well. Wow. I got the whole planet covered, I think. Thank you so much for coming today. This first tune I want to do for you was featured in the Disney movie, The Lion King. And when Simba, the main character, Simba the Lion, falls in love with his childhood sweetheart, Nala. It was written in 1994 by Elton John with lyrics by Tim Rice. And it won the Academy Award for Best Song and reached number 4 on the Billboard Top 100. It was the number 1 hit in Canada and France. It also won the Golden Globe for Best Original Song that same year and won Elton the award for Best Male Pop Vocal Performance. This arrangement is based on Kasper Esmond's version. Kasper is from Denmark. I've known him from online, but I got to meet him at CAS a few years ago. And so it's based on his arrangement, mostly his. I probably was a little lazy to figure out everything, but now it's my arrangement. But check out Kasper, he's a really fine guitarist from Denmark. Can you feel the love tonight? Thank you. feel the love tonight. Thanks, honey. That was Casper Espen. Check him out. Denmark. Got some zinnias are still blooming. Isn't that pretty? Making my house a little brighter. Yeah. So this is the part where I retune, and well, I'm gonna just check my tuning. Ask you to share the stream because people can watch it. Did I miss anybody? Dave, hey Dave, thanks for coming. Dave did a fabulous set today. I posted him on my page, so you can go to my page and find his link. S.A. Tadho, hi. Thanks for joining. I appreciate the comments. I will check them all later. Thank you so much. So, yeah, share the stream if you could to your page, and then people can come to your page and find me and maybe come watch me again. That'd be great. And I'll encourage you to go to your artist's favorite CD. Go to favorite CDs and write reviews about your favorite artists and about their CDs so that when people want to buy their CD, they know which ones are good. Costs you nothing. And you can help out an artist. Subscribe to their YouTube page and like their Facebook pages. And it really helps out the artist when they're trying to book a new gig. I got people from all over here. Did anybody ever hear of the Urbana Oyster Festival in Virginia? Let me know in the chat. I just got a little chat to ask if I wanted to perform there. I never heard of it. Kind of thinking it might be a good thing. So I want to say hi to my invisible friends, Kit Sarikaku, Linda Worcester, Joel BJ, and anybody else that I kind of miss. I don't mind missed your name, maybe because it's not here and maybe because you're invisible. And Dave, again, I said Dave did a nice set today. Go watch him on my page. You can find him, or David Falcone, look for him. And Raleigh just did a fabulous set. Oh my gosh, someone to watch over me. What a beautiful tune. And I really want to learn that one. I might have to steal it from Raleigh. Either steal it from him or Lawrence Juber. I don't know. Lawrence does it in A and Raleigh does it in G. Interesting. So I have to look for that. But Raleigh does Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 3. He does 3 vocals and 1 instrumental, and always one is one of his tunes that he's written. It's kind of encouraged me to see that maybe I should write some of my own tunes. Yeah, that's where that started. He also does Sunday at 10:30. And as I said, I'm never up then, so I always watch him on replay. Also, Tim Eady is doing his Sleepy Time tunes again on Saturday at 5 p.m. I got your Saturday all mapped out. Tim Eady, he's a fabulous guitarist, penny whistle. He's a looper too, like kind of like Alex used to do. Hey, Bob McKenna. Thanks for joining. And he does a penny whistle and concertina. He's just a fabulous artist. So, so good. Anthony Snapes, he did Saturday last week, so I think he's on Saturday now at 6 p.m. And he also has a Patreon channel, and you can join him for his new tune a week, and you can be live on his Patreon channel. That's a real treat, watching him do a new tune a week. Joe Robinson is still on. He's up in Quebec right now. He's starting to do a Christmas CD, and he's on Saturday at 7 p.m. So there you go, 5, 6, and 7 on Saturday. Nothing to do on Saturday? Now you do. He canceled all his 2021 gigs, so Joe Robinson is a force to be reckoned with, and I'm sure you'll enjoy him if you like fingerstyle. And Andrew Clark, my friend in Canada, he's on Sunday. He's a real crooner. He does some pretty singing. He always just relaxes me out if I have a problem. And if I'm a little stressed, Sunday at 7 p.m., Andrew Clark. And Alberto Lombardi on Monday at 3:30. He's a wizard. Fingerstyle, flat pick. He writes, he sings, he does. He's the whole package. And don't forget, of course, Muriel Anderson. She had a flamenco guitarist on this past Monday, and she's every Monday at 7 p.m. Go to murielanderson.com/now, and you can find some more live streams that she's doing. She's doing some concerts and live streaming them from the place. And she's also, I think she's offering a free week on True Fire. So go to murielanderson.com/now and check her out. Hi, Jens. Thanks for joining. So I'm playing live now, which is a little crimp in my twofer gig too, but Tomorrow I'm live at Crossing Vineyard and Winery from 2 to 6, a four-hour gig, yep. And that's in Newtown, Pennsylvania, if you can possibly come by. It is indoors, but you can mask up, that's fine. Take a sip of wine and then mask up. We had our boosters, so I'm feeling pretty safe. And I'm like in a corner away from everybody, so I feel pretty good about it. And I don't sing, so I can wear my mask if I'm unsure about it. And then next Friday is a new gig for me. Warren Bendler's going to be doing my twofer because my gig starts at 6. It's 6 to 9. It's a new venue. It's actually an old venue, but it's one I've been trying to get into for a long time, called McCool's Red Lion Inn in Quakertown. And that's going to be 6 to 9 on Friday night, the 22nd. So if you're in this area, oh my gosh, please come by. I really want to make an impression on them and let them know that I do have people out there, not just online friends. I know that some of you, it'd be a bit of a commute for some of you, I'm sure. Fly into Allentown, and it's not that far from Ohio, right? You guys can come. Okay, maybe not. But if you're in this area, you can. Let's see. What else am I doing? Oh, the 30th, I'm going to be back at Vino by Zeno, another new winery in Quakertown. We're not sure of those hours. It said 5:30 to 8:30 right now, but I'm going to ask them if it could be a little earlier. It's kind of late to be out, and if it's getting cold out, my hands, they do have heaters, but I'm going to see if they can back it up an hour. Anything that you missed, you can go to my website and check out the information, www.bunnybarnes.com. Everything is there. Check under appearances, and you can read my story there as well. So, again, thanks for coming. This next tune I want to do for you is a ballad. And I have to say, up to now, I have not repeated any tunes. All the tunes that I've done in these 35 twofers have been first-time tunes for you. Not for me, of course, but I'm trying to always do a new tune for you. This might get a little more complicated as I get into having live gigs, but so far, these are all new gigs to you, all new tunes to you. Do gigs too. This was written by Eric Clapton in 1976 while waiting for his then girlfriend and future wife, Patty Boyd, to get ready for a night out. They were heading out to Buddy Holly tribute that Paul McCartney had arranged. And Patty told a reporter in 2008 that Eric was sitting around playing his guitar while she was upstairs trying on dresses. She said she was taking such a long time that she was a little panicked that when she came down, after making sure her hair was perfect and her clothes were perfect, that he might be furious. And when she came down, instead he said, "Hey, listen to this." And he'd written this song for her. How sweet, huh? In March 1979, the day after they got married, Clapton brought her on stage, and played and sang this song to her in the concert in Tucson, Arizona. Hey, Slim, were you there? Eric Clapton, 1979 in Tucson. I don't know if you were there then. So this tune is listed as Billboard's describes it as Clapton's prettiest and mellowest love ballads. This is my arrangement. I hope you enjoy Wonderful Tonight. wonderful night.
Hey, Danny.
I'm missing people. Hey, Dave Isaacs, thanks for joining. And Paul Wiegert. Thank you, Paul. I so appreciate seeing you. And Phil Wagner. Hey, BB. Phil always calls me BB. So I hope I didn't miss anybody, and I'm so glad that you came today to 2 for Friday at 4. I will not be here next week. Warren Bendler will be here, so let's check on my page and then follow the link to Warren's page. Hey, Tina Clegg, good to see you. Thank you. Next week, Warren will be here. Check. You'll have to go to his page to see it. But I will be back the following week for 2 for Friday at 4, number 36. Letting the guitar be my voice heals my soul. And I hope that my music makes you happy. I'm in the happy business. And that's what I want to do, is make people happy. So thank you for coming today. I promise I will look at every comment later, and I will respond to each and every one of you. I really appreciate it. Hey, Robert Keys. Thank you. We'll be talking. I appreciate it. Hope your gig's going to go good, too. Have a great gig. As they say, break a string, as my husband always says to me. Before every gig and every Friday, he says, break a string instead of a break a leg. So I love y'all. I'll check the comments. Thank you so much for coming. See you later. Bye.